You're watching www.thepapare.com. I have the veteran coach Sanath Martis with me, ahead of Sri Lanka Under-20 Asia Championship, which the Tuskers, Junior Tuskers, will be leaving the island on Friday. First, tell us about, you had so much issues with the country versus club issue. Players are not coming to the national squad. How did you solve that problem?
Actually, sports ministry came forward and solved that problem for me. This is the time for give my thank, the gratitude to them, and they sort the matter out.
And also, talking about this current squad, they had a month and a half practice session along with 40-man squad, and then they were reduced to 30. And talking about the preparation?
Actually, they were from the beginning of the practices, they were not in that framework. But because we have started practices after 2 months from the season, therefore their fitness levels, there's huge drop in the fitness levels, and actually the selectors also helped us by postponing the trials, and we uplift the fitness first, then we uplift their mental level the secondary, then later on skills and the team patterns has done.
And also in this squad we have 7 captains who captain the schools, and also 10 players who played last year. Talking about that?
Yeah, actually they were contributing very well. They were in a good mindset, and their leadership also affecting this team very well, and we hope that we can do well in this tournament.
Talking about Supun Warnakulasiri's injury, how big he's going to miss for the squad?
Actually, it's a big loss. It's a very good player. These things can be happen in rugby because it's not. We highly appreciate his contribution towards Royal Rugby, towards Sri Lankan rugby, and as a coach, wish him all the best for his future.
Finally, how tough it's going to be taking on Hong Kong and Singapore, especially on their own then?
We have been losing to Hong Kong continuously. We have been losing to Chinese Taipei the same way. But with this squad, with the mind frame that I have put on them, and I think we can do that because now the rugby is different. The players' mentality is different. And everybody is determined to deliver the results.
So thank you very much, and wish you all the very best in Singapore.
Thank you very much.
So that is Coach Martis talking to us. I'm Sabir Kader, sharing the passion to thepapare.com.